come in. Oh, that's so sweet of you. Thank you so much. Oh, they're lovely, just beautiful. Mm. Oh, these roses, I shall keep them forever.
That's what you think. I only rented them for an hour.
Oh, Monsieur Cornblow.
Call me Montgomery.
Is that your name?
No, I'm just breaking it in for a friend. How about getting rid of that mutt?
Oh, Frufru's the watchdog.
Well, let him watch somebody else.
Oh, Frufru won't bother us. He has such good manners.
If he had such good manners, he'd get off your lap and give me a seat. He can stand up better than I can. He's got twice as many legs.
Well, très bien.
I was afraid of that. Hold everything. Who is it?
Hey, boss, you got a woman in there?
She lives here.
Yeah, but you don't. She'll have to get you out. Remember, I'm your bodyguard.
I'm too old to have a bodyguard.
Then you're too old to be in there.
Well, it's pretty logical at that. We go to my room. Get down the back way. I'll meet you there in 5 minutes.
Oh, no, but what about Frufru? You wouldn't want me to leave my little Poochie Gucci.
I'll meet you halfway. Bring the Poochie and leave the Gucci here.
All right.
I wanted to get loaded tonight, but not this way.
Wait a minute. What about Strauss?
Let Strauss get his own girl.
Oh, no, but I must have music.
Music she's got to have yet. Maybe we better call the whole thing off.
Are you sure you have everything?
Well, I got enough to begin with.
Du Schweinehund, I teach you.
Come in.
It's not very discreet of me to come to your room. Do you think it's wise?
The smartest thing you ever did.
You seem to be very sure of yourself.
Why not? I've got to be sure of one of us. After all, I'm a man and you're a woman. I can't think of a better arrangement.
You men are all alike.
Yeah, and don't let anybody tell you any different. Well, let's pick up where we left off in your room.
Let's live for the moment.
Well, that takes care of the moment.
Hey, boss, you got a woman in there?
It's my sister.
She is, huh? Well, I'm her brother. Get her out.
I'll never leave her. I'm mad about her. I'm crazy about her. I've completely lost my head.
Well, put your hat on your neck and get out.
These interruptions are driving me mad.
Well, they're cramping my style, too.
I'm going back to my room.
Well, here we go again, the long journey westward. We're gonna go steady. We'll have to get a small truck.
Oh, hurry, will you?
Du Schweinehund, I teach you to.
It's me, the Hunchback of Notre Dame.
Hey, boss, you got a woman out there?
No.
Well, go away. I got one in here.
Save me the cork. I'm going fishing.